Before, computer science was taught as programming, and it was for those people that wanted to be engineers or computer scientists. But in our world today, computer science is much broader. It is things like, what is data? What does it mean when somebody collects your data on Facebook? When we talk about artificial intelligence, do you care? Should you care? Why? Those are such broader topics that everybody should know about. When we say computer science, that's what computer science is. Can it lead to software development? Sure. Can it lead to robotics? Definitely. Can it lead to working in a billion other careers? Medicine, automotive? Definitely. Computer science is part of all of that. And if we don't give our kids that fundamental knowledge, all of our kids, we're going to have an issue where there are those that can and there are those that are used by it. And that's what this is all about, that bigger picture of democratizing computer science. This project is done in partnership with the University of Oregon and Portland State University. And we're using curriculum. This curriculum is called Exploring Computer Science, and it is specifically targeted to ninth grade students with a focus on broadening participation. The grant itself is very broad. The grant itself is long-term. It's bringing computer science K through 12 to all students in an equitable and inclusive way. This first phase is focusing on high school, and we're reaching out to high schools throughout the state. So we have partnerships with five schools here in this region, which is super exciting. We're working with their teachers and their administrators to authentically bring these experiences to their students.
We have been wanting to offer computer science for many years, and it has been our missing link. So for the opportunity to collaborate with Oregon State University has been truly a godsend. We were planning on just offering one course, and the popularity of the course and the opportunity for, again, our underrepresented populations, our young women, there were so many different students that were interested that now we have four courses.
We had a sincerely defined need here at Bend High for a class just like this. I had been promoting it for the last several years. I've been a career and technical education teacher my whole life, and I've been teaching manufacturing here. And we had delved into computer science in some of our CAD-CAM classes and some of our engineering classes, but we didn't have a specific computer science class. I've been having a great time. I've been teaching for a long time, as I said, and this is one of the first years where I've had a lot more buy-in than I usually would on projects. Kids are sticking with things, they're turning stuff in, and I think they're seeing there's value in it. It's nice that we were included in a grant where the resources were there for us, the training was there for us, and all I had to do was show up. That's pretty rare in my world.
Well, collaborations are extremely important because it helps our community become richer. It helps the university system, the public school system, our high school. High school is one of the greatest times in their lives that they're exploring who they are and what they want to be. And we're hoping that this course really could be a game changer for our students.